Hi, my name is Aniya. My hometown is Louisville, Kentucky, and my major is astrophysics. I wanted to get as far away from Kentucky as possible, so I decided to apply to a bunch of California schools. And then I saw that UCSC had a really great astronomy program. They actually said it was like one of the best, so I thought it would be best for me to go to UCSC. And I really loved how it was like in the middle of a forest. I thought it was really weird and cool at the same time. But I am part of BSU, and that just helps you connect to your community more, and you get to go to other things like where there are people that look like you and just have fun and meet other people. So far, my favorite course was actually last quarter. It was the Physics 2 Toolbox class, and the professor was David Smith. And I think what I really liked about it was just how passionate he was about teaching physics. And then he also talked a lot about his lightning research, which really fascinated me. And like him talking about that for the majority of the class really made me just want to come learn about lightning and how he studies gamma rays within lightning. So I really enjoyed listening to him talk about that. So I'm a sophomore, and I think it's really cool how you can be involved in research no matter like your seniority. So far, I've been observing the graphs where we're working on like black holes, and we're trying to look at the entropy. We're trying to see like, because when you look at the graph, it's a graph of a bunch of black holes that came like since the beginning of Earth, and then there's like a blank space, and we're trying to figure out like those, what's there, if they're black holes or if there's something else. One thing that's been really meaningful for me is creating connections with professors, because I'm a really shy person, so I don't like talking to people. But last quarter, I really enjoyed my David Smith's class, and I would stay after class and talk to him and learn more about his research, and we really created a bond. Like, we still email each other like now, and even that helped me like get more into his research and like even get an opportunity like for coding with him. So I would say not to be scared, like I know it can be like, but not be scared to go after what you want and step outside of your box, like talking to people. One piece of advice that I have for incoming students is not to be too hard on yourself, because I know that setting goals is something that we aspire to do. I know that like when I came in, I knew that I wanted to be astrophysics and dance, but I know many of my friends, they're kind of confused on what they want. And I think college is all about helping you understand what you want to do in life.